I am at Kattadimala in Nagarkovil in South India. And look at this beautiful green hills here. What a serene place. It was on the top of this green hills, martyr Devasahayam was shot and killed. On this coming 15th of May, martyr Devasahayam is becoming Saint Lazarus Devasahayam. Watch the live telecast of the canonization ceremony of martyr Devasahayam from Vatican on Shalom World TV.